I was sitting in my room one night, watching pornography. When this beautiful little Puerto Rican girl came up to me and said, "Do you want to have sex with me?" Well, I could not resist, like any man could ever resist. So I sat her down and I said, "How much do you want from me, baby? 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 Baby?" Oh, you know, sometimes he moves out with women. It's not easy, no. Comes a good part, you know, it builds up kind of like one of those bands. Back to watching my pornography instead. She just wanted way too much money for me and I could not pry it out of my own hands. But I do surmise that she made a living quite well from other men, you know. So I shrugged my shoulders and continue to ponder the mysteries of life. You know how it is with life, you know. It's not easy, no. baby. Do 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 do